America's most controversial author, Norman Mailer, brings his best-selling novel to the screen.
I just received the comment cards from the first screening of my new film, Tough Guys Don't Dance. Bold, innovative, wonderful. Stinks.
Ryan O'Neill, Isabella Rossellini, Wings Hauser.
The devil made this picture.
In Norman Mailer's Tough Guys Don't Dance.